England's captain brought them close to winning the third test, but it was again Ezra Mosley who inflicted a major blow when bowling to Gooch in the second innings. And that a nasty blow, really uncomfortable bounce. It's been a very uneven pitch, not Mosley's fault. And that's cracked Gooch on the left hand alongside the padding on the glove. It turned out to be a broken bone. It turned out to be the end of Graham Gooch's test match series. On to Barbados,